A bizarre twist to an accident investigation. Dayton police now believe a mother who crashed her minivan full of her children on Monday did so on purpose. 29-year-old Renee Alsup is in the Montgomery County Jail on suspicion of child endangering. Police tell us that Alsup has some mental health issues and tried to harm herself and her kids by crashing into a tree. Investigators plan to meet with prosecutors tomorrow.